Being a Yuki Science Ambassador, I learned a lot about the big world of science. I gained a global perspective about what's happening in every corner of the globe. From that, I learned a lot about what I was passionate about. I found that I was passionate about science. And then from there, I made the decision that I wanted to study science in uni. So the Yuki Science Ambassadors program is a great program for Year 11 high school students. If you're interested in science, you're passionate about science and telling people about how interesting science is, then it's definitely a thing for you. When I was in Year 11, I was part of the program. I really enjoyed getting up in front of assembly and telling people about all the interesting things in chemistry, biology and physics, going to subject selection nights and talking about the subjects and why people should study science and why science is important for the world. Well, I first heard about the Yuki Science Ambassador program from my high school teacher. She came up to me and said, "Kyan, I think you'd be really good for this program." She told me that it was a great program for passionate science students who wanted to tell the world, the school, about why science is important in the world and why people need to value science. If you're interested in science, if you think that science is important in the world and that people need to know about why it's important, then you should definitely sign up to be a Science Ambassador.